India registered its biggest single-day spike in coronavirus cases with 5,611 new positive cases in the last 24 hours, according to the data released by the Health Ministry on Wednesday morning. The total number of infections has now climbed up to 1,06,750. The country also recorded 140 deaths in the same period to take the total number of fatalities past 3,300. More than 42,000 patients have so far recovered from the infection.